Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic, as brought to you by my amazing supporters over on Patreon. Now, before we get started, I do want to let you guys know that I'm coming off of a upper respiratory infection, so my voice is not entirely back, and I might be clearing my throat occasionally. Aside from that, we should be good. I don't expect to have any, you know, like, sneezing fits or anything, but I do know that I can't reach my high-pitched bitching voice, so that's kind of depressing. Okay, that's what I wanted to know. I wanted to know what walking down this hallway would do, and apparently, it's unpleasant. So let's poke around and see if we can't find anything to maybe shut that down. If I had to guess, it probably has to do with this side area. We are done here, in theory, I suppose, because we got that data that we were looking for from the droid that these guys captured. However, there's additional exploration to be done, and you know, experience points began. Hey there, buddy.
I don't recognize you. How did you get in here?
We're authorized to be here.
You. I don't recognize you. I know the face of every Sith on this planet. We'll get to the bottom of this. Commander Gran, report to the security desk immediately.
What is this? Aside from a bunch of people that are about to die.
You authorize this person to enter? I don't know them, and their identification doesn't match up. They're spies.
What? Sound the alarm! Droids, destroy them!
Oh, you guys. You fools, what have you done? Alright, where is my stun droid? I think it's Jolie that does that, isn't it? Yeah. Alright, hey guys, how you doing? Oh my god! He's just like, Jolie's just like, I'm tired of your bullshit, and wrecked those things. Alright, and you guys, you're just getting a lightning treatment. I might have shocked one of the central ones, and actually I think I did shock one of the central ones, but holy damn. I was not expecting him to insta-gib all of them. So we'll kill this one too. Yeah. How's that regret working out for you? I'm gonna just top everybody off here. Okay, what do you guys have on you? I need Chani foil, alright. And a nerve enhancement package. So let's see what this stuff is. Show new items. A Chani foil, 5 to 15. Wow. Crit 17 to 20, plus 3. Holy hell, this is actually a really good weapon. These swords were crafted to honor Raskta Feni, the best Achani duelist of her time. Many were sold, but imperfections in the difficult lightsaber deflecting Cortosa's weave caused a few to survive. Okay, and then the nerve enhancement package is just immunity to mind affecting on an implant. A Karth. What do you have? Plus one Dex. Ooh, I think that's actually useful. Yeah, so he's gonna keep that.
What?
I would much rather have him have a plus one to attack rolls, rather, for the time being. Alright, so elevator to Otto City. Alright, so this is, I assume, then the main entrance. Okay. So that's no big deal. Then I guess we can just ninja our way out through here. Door has been sealed permanently, or not. Okay. Where did we come in? Alright, yeah, there's the flow control. Did we come in up the northern section? This flow control, this is gonna, that's gonna be something that I'm gonna be bitching about. We'll try it, I'll try and solve it, but I'm not gonna spend, you know, 3/4 of an episode. All right, yeah, I think this is where we came in. No, that's right, this is the, all right, I think we have to get through the flow control to be able to turn this field off and continue up that way. Yes, creaky chair, I know. Anyways, so let's try this. I seem to recall reading that you want to get all the water to the bottom left thing right here. So, water is transferred to an adjoining pressure chamber. All right, so can I open this one? Yes. 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 Okay, yeah. All right, so there. No water in here. Open it. All right. So there's water in the one over there and the water in this one. To an adjoining chamber. Okay. So there's no water there.
Warning, activating flow control may flood occupied chambers. Please ensure all receiving...
Oh. So that might flood this chamber, apparently. Well, in that case, can I do...
Warning.
No, that'll flood this chamber. And let me guess, if I do this one, it'll be like, warning. No, that floods out. Okay. Well, how do I get water back into... So this is the main room, right? Yes. Okay. Is there water here? Yes, there's water here. No water here. Water in the next room, so let's do this. Alright. So essentially, what I'm getting out of this is it's like one of those sliding block puzzles where you've got like the one square and you have to make a picture out of it. Let's close this. Now can I do this? No. What happens if I open this one? Oh, this control panel is currently malfunctioning. Alright.
Warning.
Alright, I wanna see what this does, but I'm gonna save before I do it. Just in case, I wanna see if this will actually kill me. Save. 46.
Warning.
Alright, yes, proceed. Why did you just draw your saber? I don't know. Alright, so that actually didn't do anything. It's just a warning, apparently.
Warning.
Proceed. Aborting flow control. Alright, so this one has water in it then? Yes. So it won't let me kill myself. That's good to know. Alright, come on, guys. What I want to do now is open this. Is there water there? Transfer
Warning.
Water. Yes.
Warning. Water trend.
Okay. What are you doing, Devon? How are you? This game.
Warning.
Alright. Yes. Aborting flow control. This is. They just need one interface.
Warning.
So that I can see, you know, the status of all of these at once. Alright, so now this room's flooded. Transfer to an adjoining chamber.
Warning.
Then if I do this one. That floods this room? No. Oh my god. Okay, but now this one's not flooded. Does that mean I can just go all the way across? Alright! I don't know how I managed that. That was purely luck, but I managed to get through it. Oh, you poor fools. Y'all just need to come out here and get all clumped up for me. Very jolly tank. Alright, you. Jolly. Jolly, do what I tell you to! Can't. Jolly. Jolly, alright, now you're dead. That ain't nobody's fault but your own. And I'm electing that my AI wants us to heal instead of electrocute everything. Although I think that just saved Jolly. But whatever, it doesn't matter. Lightning will solve my problems. Hey there, buddy. You leave Karth alone, look at him! It's okay, I like force mind controlling Karth too. It is quite entertaining. Come on, Karth. There we go. Okay, so what do we have? Okay, so we have a crystal, an energy shield, and some other things. Another crystal, advanced adrenaline amplifier, another Sith energy shield. And a short lightsaber. Alright, so I want to see what these crystals do. Equipable items, I believe. Actually. Oh, interesting. They actually have it, like, lets you switch between things. It took me almost, you know, what is this? I think episode 46. 46 episodes to realize that this isn't just show new items and show everything else. Alright, so. Blade of an Air and Quick Drinks. Alright.
No problem.
Hello, Footlocker.
Got it.
And it's nice to meet you. Aridia, Eridu, I guess? Strength amplifier, Eridu? Alright, so what do I currently have on? Mandalorian melee shield. Where is my wrist? There we go. Plus one dex, this is plus two strength. Which, in my case, the plus two strength is actually going to net me an attack modifier. At least it should. It doesn't, though, for whatever reason. Okay. That should be granting me a bonus of strength, unless it's because lightsabers maybe don't use strength. Maybe they're finesse weapons or something. And they work off dexterity. Who knows? Ow! Good trap. I didn't even see that one. Come on. There you go.
No problem.
Let's open this thing. A bio antidote package and a hair trigger. And so I assume the bio antidote package is poison immunity. Yes. Poison immunity requires level 3 implant. I don't know, the implants, like, since there's they require feats, and you only have the one slot, it's kinda, I don't know, they don't feel as awesome as they could, I guess. Hey guys. I'm low on power, so I can't, you know, force lightning the crap out of you like I normally would. We might not have wanted to come into this room.
Yes.
Let's go!
I do, however, know that these guys are the actual threat. Can't even see what that says. Force suppression, force push, force lightning!
Yes.
Karth, look busy. The one thing you're good at.
How'd you like that?
No, seriously, you're throwing grenades. So overpowered, Jesus. Whatever are we gonna do? Wow, 550 experience points for that guy. 150. The grenader didn't seem, grenadier didn't seem as nasty as these dudes in red. The elite troopers. Whatever. We have on you some fragmentation grenades, and that looks like about it. Yes, okay. Well, I'm gonna save. Because I don't want to, you know, get killed by something and lose all the progress that we've made here. And I actually want to check. We're eking in on another level here, about 1,500 experience points away. So that makes me curious to kind of clear this place. You hit that point where everything starts looking like experience points. All right, let's murder this fool. See, that's 10% of our level right there. I actually kind of like that. Basically, if we had not done that little water puzzle, we wouldn't have come through this area. This side area is, I think, from what I've seen, I guess completely optional then. Hey guys. Man, why do you guys just charge in? All right, they can take him. I'm gonna get all up in this grenadier's grill with my lightsaber. When we get back to town, I wanna see what those crystals that we found do that grant the unparalleled speed, because if those grant like haste or something, that is incredibly valuable. Any loot on you guys? No. Hey, Foot Locker. 125 credits, okay.
Deadly toxins.
Nicely done, Jolie. You're a champion. Another door. Immediate regret. Bye, guys. Okay. Jolie.
Yes?
Get in here. Do your thing. And I'm gonna get in here. And I'm gonna do my thing. And then Jolie.
Yes.
You're gonna come around here. And then you're gonna do your other thing. And we're gonna destroy the shit out of these things, and I might gain a level from this.
I
seem
to
recall these things being worth a bit of experience. Yeah, there we go.
Sure.
There's 1,100 right there. Yes. More power. We're up to 15th level now. It's crazy. More security, and we get Master Speed or Force Armor. Master Speed allows a Jedi to move with such speed that for the duration of effects, movement speed is doubled. Defense is increased by 2, and 2 attacks per round are gained. That is nice. That is really nice. And this is what, level 18? Yeah, so 3 more levels, guys, and we get 4 Storm, and this game's gonna really get bent over. Alright, so yeah, we're gonna take Master Speed. That is very powerful. Okay. And now we can just leave. I don't even care about exploring anymore. Ha ha ha. Alright, I'm gonna save. Master Speed for me is not gonna be as useful as it would for someone like, say, Bastila or Juhani, because they're melee fighters. But still, I mean, I can mix it up in melee okay. Alright, so this is locked, so I guess we are done here. Unless I missed something in here, which is probably likely. Can I loot you guys? Do you have anything I care about? Let's see, droid parts and... droid parts. No, they don't have anything I care about. Okay, so we will kind of get out of here, I think. Just gonna kind of pop my nose in here one final time, make sure there's nothing too intriguing in there, and there's naturally not. Ah, there is something over here. All right. I thought I'd check this desk, but apparently not. Slice the computer. Okay. Download area schematic. View disassembly room. All right, so we've already been there. Ha. Corrupt sentry droid targeting programs. Let's see, East Barracks computer room. And there. Okay, security reception. Oh, we could have killed that chick. That's nice. Training room. All right, here we go. So we've not been in the training room, and it looks like there's some dark Jedi in there, but we can't do anything with it. Ah, view flow control room. Can't do anything there. Steam control, disassembly room. Man, that's disappointing. I can't do anything interesting with this thing. Like, I want to unlock all the doors or something, but it's not going to let me. And that area is locked, and we do not have a key, apparently. So, I guess we're done. I guess the only way to go is, I think, just to walk out the main door. Yeah, we can't get into the training annex. At least not yet. Maybe we'll be coming back here or something. I don't know. I'm not too particularly worried about it. So let's meander our way out of here. Man, I can't believe we're already 15th level. It feels like we're only, you know, a third of the way through the game. I don't know. We're probably farther along than that, but I don't know. It just feels like we've got like a lot left to do. I mean, we've still got another one of these star maps, and we gotta figure out what their whole shtick is, and oh. You there, human, you're placed under arrest of the Athos City Civil Authority. I've done nothing wrong. Though the Sith Embassy here is considered sovereign territory of the Sith Empire, we have been monitoring an alarming number of weapon discharges and detonations from within the base. Inquiries to the staff of the embassy yielded no response. It would seem that contact had been cut. Our cameras recorded you entering the base shortly before contact was lost and fighting apparently began. It is the conclusion of the council that you are responsible for the disturbance here and you are hereby placed under arrest. You will come with us to await your trial. As material witnesses, the individuals who accompany you will be detained at your vessel and the vessel itself prohibited from leaving Manon. We will leave now. Do not attempt to resist or we shall resort to overwhelming force. I don't know. Those look like a bunch of droids. I bet I could take them. Oh man, this is reminding me of, I think, Neverwinter Nights 2, where you end up getting, you know, jailed and stuff. Greetings, human. I'm called Boilas, and I've been selected as your arbiter for the duration of your trial. What have I been charged with? Excuse me. You've been charged with initiating violence within the Sith Embassy, murdering members of the Ambassadorial Commission of the Sith Empire, and disregarding our own laws regarding violence in Otto City. Alright, what can I do? Yeah, I would first like to ask you a few questions regarding the events that led up to your arrest. Uh-oh. I've already been given all relevant data on you and your companions, so that can be disregarded. For what reason did you enter the Sith Embassy? I had authorization to enter. Indeed, I find that unlikely, off-worlder, but perhaps the judges will be more sympathetic to your view. What is your prior association with the Sith? I actually have no prior association. I am skeptical of that, as will be the judges. You off-worlders tend to congregate much amongst yourselves. I see no inherent differences between your two groups. That should be all the information I require of you for now. If you wish, we can begin the trial whenever you are ready. Do you need to ask more questions? I have all the relevant information I need. We should proceed now. The judges are waiting. How can you expect to defend me without getting more information? I think this trial is relatively straightforward. It should be obvious to the judges what has transpired. I don't really trust this guy. I think I'd rather represent myself, actually. Well, that is, you're right, I strongly recommend against it. I am versed in all the necessary particulars of this case and Selkath law, Worlder, and you'd do well to heed my advice. Fine, represent me. Very well, we shall proceed to the courtroom. I have a feeling this is going to probably end poorly. I mean, they could banish me, I guess. Throw me into the water or something, who knows. Hey guys, you stand accused of the grievous murder of many Sith and extensive property damage to their embassy here. I did not destroy any of their property. How do you plead? My client pleads not guilty, your honors. Allow him to continue. For the record, show that the trial has commenced. Presiding judges are Shelkar Josa, Neleshakan Kota, and Dula. This trial is to determine the culpability and punishment of this individual in the recent assault of the Sith embassy. Given the severity of this trial, we can dispense with the normal formalities of the court and proceed directly. You've pleaded not guilty, yet there were reports of weapons fire and detonations from within the Sith Embassy. You were seen entering and leaving the embassy. The Sith have not conferred with the authorities about this matter, but all available evidence, it would seem that you are the source of the disturbance. My client was there by circumstances and was not involved in the disturbance. Allow him to continue. It is merely mistaking it's a person who was there in the wrong place at the wrong time on legitimate business. That does not seem likely, Arbiter. The weight of the material evidence, including those items in the defendant's possession, is too strong. What legitimate business was your client involved in at the Sith Embassy? Business of the Jedi Order, of course. My client is noted on the entry transcript as a member of said order. Allow him to continue. As a member of this order, my client is above reproach. A Jedi would not have murdered so many out of spite. The Order is involved in a war with the Sith, a very messy war. It is not even reasonable that some fanatic would seek to bring that war here. My client is not a fanatic. Like a pseudopod waiting to strike when it hatches, no doubt. Please, Your Honor, that is unfair. This is great. Enough! We have heard enough. Your explanation is not good enough, Arbiter. You have failed. There is more than enough evidence to convict this criminal. Please, Your Honors, my client. My client is mentally incompetent and unable to form complex thoughts. Please, I throw my client at the mercy of the court. You fuck. I'm interrupting. Your client is not so incompetent as that, Arbiter. I wish to dismiss my Arbiter. Is this true? Do you not wish to retain my services? I will defend myself. As my client demands, I shall retire. As you will. Now then, what is your explanation for being at the Sith Embassy? I was working for the Republic. You were working for the Republic, so the Republic had you break in and kill the Sith. It is as I suspected. Not jump to conclusions! Why did the Republic have you enter the Sith Embassy? I was there for diplomatic negotiations. Actually, no, to retrieve data that the Sith had stolen. One crime does not permit the use of another to set right. You have willfully and blatantly broken our laws, and for that you shall be sentenced accordingly. I'm innocent. For the crimes you have committed against the Sith and against the laws of Alta City Civil Authority, the court finds no authority. Alternative, we hereby sentence you to death. You'll be executed immediately, the court has spoken. Okay. I'm an angry Jedi. Are they seriously? Is it just... Oh my god, it just insta-gives you. That's great. Wow. That is hilarious. But we are at 22 minutes, so I think I don't want to say between this episode and that, because I'm not going to do anything, but I think next time we're going to see if we can maybe finagle our way out of it. It's depressing that I couldn't use my Force Persuade at any point during that. I'm kind of surprised. Anyways, I will catch you guys next time, wherein ideally I won't be judged guilty and insta-gibbed. Until then.